Bruins in the black and pink. Home in her fourth professional MMA bout.
Quick hands.
MMA then at Jackson's Winkle Johnson, Albuquerque. She's been training with Winkle Johnson since she was 16 years old. That's why she calls him Mr. Winkle John.
Right.
Good counter shot lands from Jones.
Yeah, she showed that she has boxing skills against Fallon Fox. She did a good job in that fight.
Low kick from Jones. And Holm lands a kick to the belly.
Alana Jones's eyes are wide open. Oh, she is paying attention.
Oh, yeah. Without a doubt, great shot there from our crew. Jones did come in a little bit heavy for this fight, but the two agreed that, hey, they wanted to get some ring time here at Legacy. Ron Kruk along with the legend, Pat Miletich, ring cage side here for Alana Jones and Holly Holm, Legacy 21, and you check out the red corner. Well, speaking of legends, Greg Jackson and Mike Winklejohn.
22, Holly. 10 or 9 from 22.
Well, Alana Jones has made it halfway through the first. That might surprise some people.
And one thing you'll notice about Holly Holm, she's pulling up short on most of her punches. That one landed. But I think she's wanting to not overcommit.
And Jones is saying something's wrong with Holmes' thumb. Poked to the eye.
Yep.
Holmes shakes it off and is ready to go. Under 2 minutes to go. Round number one, Holly Holm and Alana Jones.
Well, like I say, Holly.
Nice combination from Holm. Kickboxing background, she is known for just wearing down her opponents with kicks and low kicks. Eyes wide open, Alana Jones, 30 seconds to go. Oh, solid shot.
Yeah, Alana had her hand up though. She caught that. Good defense.
The straights get through there quickly. It looks like Alana Jones will survive round number one again. A lot of people here in Houston were excited about this fight. Holly Holm continues her MMA journey, taking on Alana Jones. Round number two.
Holly really needs to walk her down a lot more.
Stance, she continues to circle. Jones being rather elusive so far.
Moving her head well.
Yeah. Holmes breaking it up with strikes and then kicks. Staying on the outside. Says she loves the perfect body shot and then follow it up with great kicks. She made a living out of doing that.
Mike Winklejohn said they've worked a lot more on her looping punches because in boxing they throw a lot of straight punches besides the hook and the uppercuts. But she just threw that overhand left, trying to clip her.
And it did clip her. Jones, very athletic. She grew up playing basketball and running track. She weighed over 200 pounds when she first started training MMA just to lose the weight. Now she's a professional fighter. Holmes, big high kick.
Most of that looked like it was off the hand, but some of it clipped her, I think.
I think it sounded louder than it really was. Didn't do much to hurt Jones. Oh, but that one does! It is all!